March 16th marked the 33rd anniversary of the killing of LaTasha Harlins, who was a 15-year-old teenager in South Central Los Angeles that was murdered by that of Soon Jung Do, a Korean-American liquor store owner of Empire Liquor, to be exact.